children, I am back with the poem that is Be Good. Okay, now we'll listen to the poem.
Today we are going to learn the poem Be Good. Be kind to creatures, great and small. Be they tiny or be they tall, share with one and share with all. Mama taught me and us all. She said, be kind and good and true. Happy it will make you. Enjoy what you do. So I'm being good and sharing too. So here with love is a gift for you.
Okay children, hope you have enjoyed the poem once again. Repeat after me. Be good. Be kind to creatures. Great and small, be they tiny or be they tall, share with one and share with all. Mama taught me and us all. She said, be kind and good and true. Happy it will make you. Enjoy what you do, so I am being good and sharing too. So there with love. So, here with love is a gift for you. Okay? Read properly, children, once again. Now, here's some little activity. This would be your homework. You need to do it on yourself. Okay? What do you hope the gift is? Think, if you share and care, if you be very, very enjoying with your friends, your animals, you will get a gift from mama. That, what is that gift? You should think and write it and draw and color the gift here in the given box. Okay, children, that is for you. This activity is whole and soul for you. You need to draw your favorite gift, what you want to get it from your mama. Okay, children, take care. Have a nice day. Enjoy the day.